Hello guys, welcome back to another video. CircleCat113 here. Today I'm going to show you how to add mods in Total Miner. I'm a little sick right now, but we'll still get this. Alright, so first is the textures. Alright, so usually what you do is you create, I use paint.net. I would, as long as you use a drawing software that supports transparency, I think you're fine, or you can go on the internet and get like a program that removes transparency, or technically adds it, but let's go. So 1024 by 32, that would be your first one. And today I'm gonna add a rapier, I think that's how you pronounce it, but thanks to the Gold Knight, he drew this for me, so there's that. It's just a very simple texture, 32 by 32. You can also use the 16 by 16 for this. And then you go into File, Save As. Total Miner Mod Tutorial. And then what you do is you go TPI_32. Make sure it's a PNG. I don't think it really matters, but we'll see. Alright, so here's the modding part. Simply, you don't have to worry about this one. Just make sure it's true. This is if it's locked in Dig Deep to where you have to find the blueprint. I don't know if you actually find the blueprint, but like if it actually spawns. Creative, I don't know why this is here, but it's if it's locked until it's in your hand. Same with the survival. This one is the minimum like sell price, I think, for the shop. So for the rapier, I'm just gonna go like 1,000, I guess. Stack size, you can't have stack size if it has a durability, so we're skipping that. The durability, I guess 1,000, or here, yeah, 1,000. Strike damage, just do 10, yeah, 10, we'll do 10. And then strike reach will be like 6, because rapiers, you know, do that. Can drop if it's locked, I guess false. Rapiers, I'm gonna use it, put it here. Rapier. This is the item ID, it isn't technically the name, it's like what you use in scripts and stuff, or the other part of the mods. So you can put a space here, the description, this steel rapier, was created by CircleCat13. Alright, it was drawn by the Golden Knight. He's doing this thing on the forums, and I figured I'd get a texture for him so I could do this, because I'm too lazy and I was working on my other one. Item ID, steel rapier, use. Alright, so this specifies if it's a block or item, so we're obviously going to put item. And then the type, I gotta remember. Oh, it's like, it would be a weapon. Weapon, yeah. Subtype, I'm pretty sure it would just be a weapon again. Alright, I'm guessing for the sword. Sorry, I have to look at the documentation for this because it's a little confusing. Because there's no sword one, there's ranged weapon, but no sword here. I'll just go with harvest. Cool. Okay. So class, it's a steel rapier, so steel. Inventory would be weapon. Combat, I don't know the documentation for this, so I'm gonna skip that. Model, it would be a weapon. Swing would be a weapon. Equip, right hand, I guess. And then for here, you just go steel rapier. And then I'm pretty sure that's all good. Now we just test it. So let's get. Wait. Make sure you save this, because that's happened to me so many times. All right, now I'm gonna show you how to put it in the file. All right, let's go. All right, so we're back. These are the files that you just had created. All right, they shouldn't be too big of size, about a kilobyte or two. Here's your folder name. Just name it whatever you want. And then what you wanna do, you wanna go here. And all that is this PC documents my games, TotalMiner, and your mods. So. Alright, so now we're in TotalMiner. All you gotta do is go to Setup, Manage Mods, and click that. And then now that that's active, it should just play World 1. I'm just saying we haven't gotten to the combat. That's probably gonna be next episode, because I don't wanna do it all in one episode thingy. So now we just go to Items. See, here's what that mod added. Oh. Hey, that's weird. A rapier, so now it kind of functions. We could play with other things in other episodes, and we will do that. So now that we added the rapier, have a Merry Christmas, because it is Christmas. I just decided to record this on Christmas. I don't know why, but you know what? That's fine. And good luck, and you should definitely click that subscribe button as we all try, I didn't say do, we all try to work hard on this channel, and we've been planning it for a good few weeks. So yeah, thanks for watching.